All right, it's Live at Kiss in the building, pretty much.
Yeah.
What's good, guys? You all right?
Yeah.
How's the UK? All good?
It's amazing.
It's cold, but you know,
it's cold. Still got your coat on as well. That's proper UK, that is.
I have not worn my jacket at all today.
You'll be a British boy yet, mate.
You're more northern. Yeah, they're a bit more brave.
It's so funny because I'm from Canada, but I still can't deal with the cold.
Really?
And I'm from the south.
I've lived in Canada forever and I still can't deal with the cold. But
so let's talk X Factor.
Let's do
amazing
it.
Performance.
Thank you.
Amazing. What's the UK crowd like?
Oh, they're very welcoming. I could see just like, I mean, in the beginning, like nobody knew who we were and we expected that. But you know, towards the end, like we saw all the phones up, we saw everybody cheering. And like even just as we were walking back, they were like, oh, hi, hi. Yeah. And I was like, hey.
Actually, one of the funny things is like we were walking off stage and like I jumped off the side.
Yeah.
And like I started dancing in front of like the fans that were right there and they would like started dancing with me. It was like
hilarious.
Sick.
Yeah, nice.
And always like on Instagram, on the comments, they're always like, come to the UK, come see us. Yeah, is this your first time visiting as a group?
This is our third time now.
But the two times before, it was like low key.
In and out.
Yeah. But it's crazy too because now the fans, they stay outside our hotel. Like,
no
they
way.
Know where we stay.
Bro, if you got it wrong, they're supposed to be inside the hotel.
Let's keep it PG.
I'm joking.
That's getting good.
But, you know, French Montana is on your tune.
Yeah.
Right? He's a big deal.
You know what it is when you hear that?
Yeah, we was going to ask you. One at a time, do your best French Montana impression. Your best.
You know what it is when you hear that? Ha!
He's got a little bit more. That was weak. You got it.
Oh, wow. He's
you know what it is when you hear that? Ha!
That was pretty good.
That's what's up.
Mm-hmm.
I'm scared now.
Do a different part of the song. Do different, like. I told her, baby, come and snatch me from the block. Right away.
I don't know.
You know what
I mean? Hey, my boy.
Let's talk fan names, though. Beans.
I love the beans.
Do you know what it means?
We got no idea what it means. Nobody knows what it means, but it's provocative. I'm sorry,
we're not telling you until you figure it out.
Is it?
Think about it.
Right, in the UK, we've got this saying, beans, good for your heart. The more you eat, the more you fart. Don't tell me you got smelly fans.
No. Yeah, I'm honestly not going to tell you. Think about it.
Jelly beans?
Think of the letters.
No, the beans, we have nothing to do with the actual beans.
It's in.
Is it an anagram?
He has it.
Yeah. Is it an anagram of all of you guys?
It.
Yeah.
Brandon, Edwin, Austin, Nick, Zion.
I love it. Very good.
It's like countdown. Right. So we've got a little bucket with all your names in it. Now we want to get to know you guys. You're new in the UK. One of you's gonna pick a name out, and then you're all gonna describe that band member in one word. Alright? So sorry, I'm gonna give it to you. You're closest to me. Right, what name? Have you got one now? Who did you put Zion?
I got Brandon.
Right, each of you describe Brandon in one word.
Dedicated.
I'm not gonna.
Bay.
What was that one?
Bay.
He's a robot.
Robot?
He's a robot. Three words.
Cute. Is that pretty much on point, or is that pretty much?
Yeah, that's, I mean.
Describe, why is he called you a robot?
Because a robot never really stops. You know, it's just always going. Even when he's sleeping, he's still going.
Are you talking in your sleep?
I sing in my sleep. I woke myself up dancing in my sleep one time. Nick was.
I promise you, I witnessed this kid do push-ups in his sleep.
No.
Wow.
I can't even get to sleep in my sleep.
No, he sleepwalks.
I do. Like, I sleepwalk.
He doesn't as much anymore, but in the old house, like in our first house, we moved out. Twice, three times a week, he would literally.
But you sure that's just not like an excuse for like sneaking out?
It was.
I sleepwalk.
Nah.
Right, so we'll take the name and then describe the next one.
I better not get myself.
He gets himself.
Oh, no, I got Zion.
All right, okay.
I'm wanting someone to get themselves.
All right,
my best friend.
Tall. Real tall.
Lucky.
Okay.
He's hype. No. I only said that because he hates it. Because that's what he always say in every interview. I don't know. He's pretty cute.
Oh.
That's all I got for you, bro.
He's my best friend.
That's two words. Bezzy.
Bezzy.
Friend.
Hilarious.
Oh, yes.
Hilarious. Max.
Zion, Zion, give us a joke. Right, do you want to take a name? Describe the next one.
I swear to God, if I get myself...
Austin would. He would.
Did you get yourself?
He would.
Okay, hold up. I just want to say this because it's really funny. There's this thing on the internet where you can like take a test and see who you get. Yeah. And I've taken it 10 times and only gotten myself.
No, you are your own soulmate.
It's like a pretty much I'm the most. I'm the most Rick there is.
There we go.
I'm the Rickest Rick.
All right, so Austin.
Pickle Rick. Rick.
Outgoing.
Outgoing.
Cool. This sounds like a CV or something. Outgoing, friendly, hilarious.
Go on, Zion.
I really want to use two words. Because he's my spirit animal.
Oh!
Yeah, that's pretty good. We'll put a little dash in for that. That's all right. Put it in post.
He's quirky.
What's that?
Quirky.
Quirky. Quirky. I said corgi.
That's right. No, he's corgi too.
He looks like a corgi. No.
Queen will love you. You're in the right place.
Yeah, there we go.
I want to describe him, but like that would be a sentence, but I'm going to just say hair.
Hair.
Yeah. But that means I love his hair.
You've got the little pump type thing. Gucci gang. You got that hair. Sick. Do you want to
text? Christian Rez on New Jack.
Gucci gang.
Is it?
Le bon.
Oh, he's doing well, you know.
Yeah.
He's smashing it.
He's huge.
He's dope, man.
Hey, you got Nick.
Nick is crazy.
All right.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Late.
Nick.
Is he the late
Nick
one?
Nick is late.
Late.
He's short.
Why is that a bad thing?
Short girls need short guys, right?
Why is being short have such a negative connotation?
Hey.
Being tall is not Napoleon that great.
You ever
been on an airplane with your knees poking yourself in the face?
We can look at the kids menu.
It's not fun, okay?
I wish I could. Nick Conway, I gotta go. So Nick is smooth.
Smooth.
On stage. Oh, okay, on stage, yeah.
Go on.
We just got Nick, haven't we?
Yeah. Wait, is that everybody? Yeah.
We've got another one to do.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I already said just Nick.
He hasn't taken one.
Just Nick.
Just Nick.
Nick is Nick.
Oh, I haven't
Nick
is Nick.
Dope.
Well, I guess I know who this one is.
Edwin.
Hey.
Right, go on, Ed.
Edwin
is dad.
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 Oh, that's a good one.
Daddy AF.
That's yeah, no, he's like, he like, yeah, he's like a good dad. He packs us our lunches sometimes.
make
sure we're on time.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Independent.
Independent's a good one.
Yeah, yeah.
Crap, I still need one. Punctual.
Thank you.
Sassy.
Sassy.
Yeah.
It's that red lady emoji.
Guys, thanks for coming in, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you for having us.